The idea of any president saying that broadcast licenses ought to be at risk because he disapproves of their news coverage raises really dangerous First Amendment issues. This is unadulterated Richard Nixon. This is precisely the sort of thing that the Nixon administration did, threatening broadcasters with antitrust actions, threatening them with taking their license away, all to get better coverage. And it's the most direct sort of threat to the First Amendment that President Trump has made since he was sworn in.